you're on to them. When something no longer sparks joy, I'll get it out of the house and just go hide it somewhere. Maybe it'll spark joy for someone else. Anyway, you can have that trash if you want it.